watched the Lord 73 questions.
Without me.
Sorry. Guys, we are burning the midnight oil and making Saya's birthday cake. While watching Twilight, of course, if my Netflix loads. Yes, Team Edward. And Saya is Team Jacob. We hate her. Kidding. We are making dinner and watching the basketball on the Olympics, and Saya is organizing her tea. And here is just a slice of real life, in that after all our party planning and cake making, it is an absolute mess. But I'm gonna clean it because now we have lockdown for 3 days. So yes. Yes. Turning on your camera and realizing you look a lot worse than you thought.
You look great.
We've had a good day so far, like from my perspective. Maybe Sai's having a terrible birthday, but we got up for the sunrise and looked at it at the spit, as you saw. We are now going for a drive and looking at all the mansions and stuff in certain neighborhoods. And we got some snacks from Flattery's, including my favorite cauliflower chips on the side now. Delicious. And now we are having Saya's birthday dinner of GYG. She ordered a barramundi. What's it called? Burrito bowl.
Yes.
And so I'm very curious about what it would be like. Nice. It looks so good. And we might watch the Olympics. We're originally going to watch our favorite vlogger, but she hasn't uploaded today, which is just fine. It's fine. It's awkward. But yes. Anyways. While we've been watching the Olympics, what else is it that I've been doing, Ned, that is like borderline annoying?
You've been claiming your Dutch and German heritage, and almost to the point where sometimes like you're really conflicted to go for Australia or Germany or Netherlands.
And like I never bring up my Dutch and German heritage, like otherwise, like why would I?
I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do it.